enough space for that.
Yeah, what are you doing to my bed? Stop.
Obsidian blades never dull. Gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there. those who imagine themselves brave and bold. See if you can survive the trials awaiting within. Those who do will have earned their status as warriors. There must be a way to get that gate open.
Longer than I thought.
There's an access point from the middle section. There's an access point from the middle section. Need to be raised somehow. There's an access point from the middle section.
How do you not make that? God damn you.
There's an access point from the middle section.
And this is not even.
That didn't have any effect. There's an access point from the middle section. There must be a way to stop this machine.
First bolt.
The totem's arms are folded in. There must be a trigger somewhere to lower this totem. Totem. There must be a trigger somewhere to lower this totem.
There must be a way to stop this machine.
There
totem.
There must be a trigger somewhere to lower this totem. This. Kukul Khan says they won't fear us if we are not capable warriors. And to become capable, we must complete the tests their people have made. These Paititians know nothing of war. Their blades and spear tips have dulled. I will complete their rituals, and I will show them the true might of those who follow Kukul Khan.
Transmission.
All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.
Simpática suit.
How is everything?
Ila wile ba shop jantena? Malo pa hasta ye ya hini shitai.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Yum silo me utsop et etel. Hashmalo pa hasta ye ya hini shitai. Yum silo me utsop et etel. In wohel yan me yachtitech. Ni bola lini shitai.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
If it's anywhere, I'll bet the champion's bow is in there. All full up. Can't carry any more. Do not leave the city. Those who leave become cursed, forced to wander the jungle, and never find peace. This obsidian-tipped arrow was snapped in half. It looks similar to those used by Imaratu's rebels. If they went up against Trinity with these primitive weapons, they never had a chance. This could be interesting. I've left and come back, and no demons haunt me. Was I just lying, or has the cult lied to us? What do they have to gain from keeping us here?
other side. May Olanta find the clays and metals of the afterlife suitable to her craft.
Yeah.
Shit. This won't be easy.
I don't think easy ever comes in your life, girl.
Okay, one last leap. Hope this is worth the trouble. Gold. Sides ending the war. However, their blood still boiled. In order to placate the soldiers, someone must be punished. Yahweh rounded up the merchants believed to be responsible for the conflict and sacrificed them.
Huh.
all full up. Can't carry any more. It's too quiet. I feel like something's out there. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
What are you? With that armor. That lady's pet?
Let's get this bow back to Uchu. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents, I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did. That's for sure.
She called me a witch.
Champion Ball, the final piece to herald in the future of Paititi. And what of the Nakwa? Did you face it?
I did. It's dead.
Tell me, what shape did it take?
It was a jaguar.
Ah, the most powerful of its forms. It must have seen you as a formidable foe.
Uchu, how long has this Nawal been in the jungle?
As children, there were always stories to keep us from straying beyond the bounds of Paititi. But since Amaru took power, the Nakwa has been more active.
You believe Amaru commands the Nawal?
Yes, to keep his hands on our throats. But no longer. You have done a great thing for the future of Paititi, Lara. I would be honored if you would join us for the ceremony of kings.
The honor will be mine.
Here, I have something for you. This is from the armor Etsli's father, Sairi, wore. It is a symbol of your bravery. I would like you to have it.
Thank you, Uchu.
That's smart.
What a great.
Etsli upalu muratu yetel sairi manen. Upayo kilak toxaje chup yetel uchitsatil pachilan kalabilo chenshi kintek beyo akusholale yanu yantal tiketil yetel yatsil leagnajal batele chup yetel umuka chilan kalabilo chimpoltek beyo tuyan akabe anak kochil yetel tohil. Yetel teche, tankelem etzli, chupech yetel tumben kintzilov, betabaj juntul pekan ahawil, tas ala volal, tas yakunaj, tialelo makutal, apatkatalak tujun, lechich olalilo, tsaawoli, yetel betu beital takahnalil.
Ukahnalil paititi, yetel kimakolal. Kintashiktesh etzli, upalil unuratu yetel sairi, atumbe nakawesh.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
I can't believe how much Etsli has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yes, but he's lost both his parents. I think he's handling it a little better.
That's just how it looks from the outside. So much responsibility on his shoulders.
I can't imagine.
Ooh, just finally had enough. Oh, God. Okay. That shit would have been hard to do.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that. We found their hidden city easily enough, the coordinates from Trinity being correct. The natives did not trust us, and we entered the city with spears at our necks. There was a tumult against the people. We later learned a cohort of Inca had arrived the month before. Lopez spun a tale of our desertion from the Spanish army, for our hearts could not fathom the destruction they had and would continue to cause. And we'd gladly exchange any or all of our goods for shelter, if only for a short while. Reluctantly, they allowed us to remain in the city, on the condition we leave our armor and weapons in a small hut outside of the city proper. The men hesitated, and finally we agreed that two of us would remain outside, guarding the gear. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that. Any squad venturing outside Khan must take special precautions in covering their tracks. We're close now, and the last thing we need is droves of tourists showing up, trying to be the first to get the perfect selfies in the city. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Location found. Hidden. Terrain difficult to traverse. Seems safe from the strangers intent on forcing us into slavery.
Yeah.
buckle up. I can't carry anymore. Okay, water looks deep enough. May Chuki have woven us each a tunic of the finest wool by the time we reach the afterlife. This might be a crypt where the nobles were interred. Is this some sort of eulogy for the people laid to rest here?
Hmm.
Someone else has been here recently. Here's what I've been looking for. These are the king and queen of Mictlan, the principal underworld of Aztec mythology. The Canticutli was the most prominent of the gods associated with death. He was often depicted as a skeleton with eyeballs in his skull sockets, and his responsibilities included looking after the souls of the departed. His wife, Mictlan Siwot, presided over festivals of the dead, which are precursors to the modern Dia de los Muertos traditions.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hello there. Goodness. Mud. I guess it's... I guess I could do the final mission now.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options.
Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
Maybe trapped.
No approaches without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go.
A sniper team. Alright, let's see how the final act is.
This is where we part. Their path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Etsy, I can't.
After today, the Eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Yeah, if you die, Abby's gonna kill me. Time to switch armor.
Etsley gave me half of Unaratu's eclipse amulet. I get the moon, and he kept the sun. I suppose this means he expects to remove the darkness over Paititi.
Ooh.
Tall order. I hope I don't let them down. So let me speed this up a little. I'd rather not get boiled alive. Crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay, don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. Bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, any structural opening is a potential enemy backpacker.
Oh,
progress in all sectors. We are losing a lot of people. All units, stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap your fields of fire.
The source of smoke. They can reach it. When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Being attacked by them. You're enjoying the view.
Take her out!
Run! Good, I can wipe those assholes in one shot.
This ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Crescent moon, huh?
It's strong to be here.
I don't have enough space for that. Is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Come on, I need to change. There you go. Gonna change.
Darkness raised the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Protect my Titi.
Something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen.
Can I sleep?
Of course. There's you, me, and your dad.
Where are we? Why?
This key and the sea glass will give me the world. Without witness, cruelty.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brain, sir, who is not expecting a January attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice.
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect my Titi. Please.
Rorato. My mother. A rebel queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite back.
Head back to Kwakiaka tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Maybe and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
Oh, no.
So what will you do?
Etsy will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, John. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond my deity.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu.
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara told me you have a girlfriend.
We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans?
Yeah.
All wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.